We're taking the Eurostar at around 3:30 p.m. today and then arriving in Paris around 6:30. So yeah, let's go.